right, awesome. So thank you for joining me. Now, your scavenger hunt doesn't have to end here. You can add whatever creativity element you want to add. So maybe you can bring these photos back home and you can draw from your photographs, or you can paint from your photographs, or you can always take more pictures. It's pretty fun. It's fun to explore and get your creativity thinking, your imagination going. So have a good one. I'll see you next week.